use the wrench included in the packet that comes with the wheel. Loosen these Allen heads. Make sure you don't over tighten and strip the threaded holes in the legs. And then make sure the ones that are already installed in the extension are also tight. It's that simple.